want a piece of me? Is that it?
Oh. Oh.
I do.
Oh, it's on now.
Wrong, and somebody's gotta knock some sense.
Oh, it's on. Oh my God, it's on. It's so on. Block it. Yeah, that's right. How's it going, guys? Arbiter Don here, and today we're back here for episode number 4 of The Walking Dead. Yeah, as I promised you, I was gonna be doing more of The Walking Dead, because I started this series, so I'm gonna finish them as I did with Medieval Times Adventures. Because those are like, that's like the first actual series I legitimately finish, apart from like the mega hardcore thing.
Yeah, man. Shit, think they're gone?
Lol. Okay then. Okay then, Ben. So that, oh, water. We need that for cut. Yeah, I had to redo this. So if you in the last episode you saw her grab that water bottle, it's because like somehow didn't save. I only saved until we left the thing. So yeah, let's get this over with. Okay. There we go. I'm super strong. Sorry for the background noise, but you know my phone is. Okay. Yeah. So let's do this. Shoot outlet.
You touch any of my stuff?
Oh my God! The way he just said it, like, "Do you touch any of my stuff?" That was hecka creepy. You touch any of my stuff? I took a bottle of water.
Took a bottle of water.
That's fine. You can have that.
Really?
Yeah. I got plenty, and y'all are probably thirsty.
All right. Thanks, mate. Thank you.
I guess it's no worse for wear.
What?
Name's Chuck. Charles.
Oh, hi there, Charles. Chuck, I'm the Maze Runner.
Yeah.
Chuck.
Him
I'm
too.
Just kidding.
Thanks. I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
Oh my what? God.
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
Oh my God.
It's still kind of freaking me out.
Trained folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Lol. They all warmed to me really quick. Alright then. So we have a new person to their group. And they're... Oh my God.
Chuck.
Yeah, I met Chuck.
I did.
It's so nice.
Like, look at freaking Doug. He's like... He's like dead. He looks like
candy.
A corpse.
Ben too.
He gave us candy. And Ben too. Ben is going like... Ben, oh my God, he's just eating candy. He got from a stranger. Welcome, what's your game? Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did.
Man shares my love for the road.
That's for certain.
Your friend mentioned Savannah. Is that where y'all are going?
Trying to.
Yeah. The way he just said, trying to.
Have a look.
Route 27 will get us straight there.
To Savannah.
Yep.
Ooh, yeah, thanks for looking up. Duck it though. Ah, crap.
I'm awful sorry.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm probably going to censor all of our chats. Because, yeah.
Yeah,
and are talking a lot of stuff about our series, which we don't want people to know about, so.
Whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Yeah.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Like
why don't we hold off on that?
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Alright then. Kenny's like old jail's like, this man is gonna steal Katja. Oh my God, that guitar was floating for a second there. I saw like a little bug in there with a freaking guitar. Oh.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Yeah.
Seems that way, yeah.
Great.
Here, Kenny.
This horse will take us right to Savannah.
This horse will take us right to Savannah.
100 tons of steel.
Okay.
We don't have to give a shit.
Not true. That's very true, but it's gonna happen with the food.
We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
All right, time to go.
it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
All right, then.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
My God. The way Kenny just said it.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
Let me look at him. Oh my God. Is the train a good idea? You can keep going if you want. We can't ignore this.
We can keep going if you want.
Damn right I won't. That's what we're doing.
All right then. I'll just wait a second. All right, sorry about that, guys. My dog.
Through. Get on, cat.
Oh my God. Kenny, though.
I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Oh my God. This guy, though. Like, I get it. It's hard, but still, you have to accept it. Oh, hi, honey. My dog, honey's under me. Hello. Just like literally lounging under my where I'm sitting. It's like, yeah, honey's lounge. I'm just petting her with my foot. That's right, die. Oh, I forgot to give Katja my water bottle. Oh, whale. And there goes Chuck. Oh my God, Ben looks so, I swear, I feel like Ben did it afterwards, because his face looks so guilty for some reason, I don't know. Oh my God, poor Duck. He's dead anyway, he's a terminated character now. Even, yeah, he's dead. Oh my God, that's something his arm was. Why would they get like that random camera angle? Why were they even doing, you know what, I don't care. Oh my God, Clementine. Clementine's like, oh yeah, I forgot Clementine or Brooklyn.
You gotta be Jordan. Hard on you, eh? The adults taking care of the kids.
No respect, son. Ben, there were more of us.
There were more of us.
Dad, get them.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Yes.
No.
More or less.
Lee, I need you right
oh
now.
Oh my God.
I need you to go get
yeah.
You.
What's
he has no more time in this.
My hands are full.
This duck is dead, pretty much. Well.
Could you just get
that? Okay. All right then. Oh my God, that's so sick.
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
I know.
Okay.
Please. Okay then. So there's nothing else to like. Let me. Oh my God! I swear, my dog. Every time he barks, he just gets annoying. Oh, well, ignoring that. Continuing to the recording. Time to talk to Kenny. Talk to him. So I'm sending to Kenny. Tell him you have to stop this train. I can do this. I can knock some sense into Kenny without having to fight him. Oh, it's saved. It's a checkpoint saved. That means there's something important gonna happen. Don't even dare to ignore me, Kenny. All right, Kenny. All right, I'm gonna show him that.
Kenny, what? Ken.
What the hell's that?
Nothing you seem to care about.
Nothing you seem to care about.
Fuck you! You don't know what I care about. I care about saving my son and getting all of us to the ocean.
I'm sorry, I know you.
I'm sorry. I know you care. But man.
We just gotta focus.
Dude, we have to get the heck out of here. Yeah, your son is gonna die.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick.
He's not a little sick!
We can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
We're not making it worse. Stop the train. You're all in denial.
You're in denial!
And you've given up on Duck, on everyone!
I haven't given up.
Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you!
You're gonna listen.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Oh, battle! 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 Oh, I'm gonna... I don't know what's wrong with you.
I don't know what the hell is wrong with you, but you need to lock it up. Be a man here.
Exactly.
Oh, you want a piece of me? Is that it?
Oh. Oh. Oh, it's on now.
Somebody's got a knock.
Oh, it's on. Oh my god, it's on. It's so on. Rock it. Yeah, that's right. Oh, block. You're not, Kenny. You're not. Heck no, you're not. It's on now, mate. It's on. I'm the best around. Ever gonna see me down. I'm the best around. Never ever gonna see me down.
Losing duck ain't enough for you. Because you're fucking lose everything acting like this.
That's right.
I'll fucking kill you before I let that happen.
There we go. Lee, he's the best one. It was on. It was so awesome that battle. Yeah, that's right. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Sheesh. There you go. We knocked some sense into it. Like a bouse. We're a bouse. We're a bouser. We're a bouse. We're a bouser. We're a bouse. We're a bouser. Okay. Can I stop doing that? Okay. So, goodbye, ducky, duckling. Ducky. Well, PewDiePie's gonna be sad about that because we're killing a duck. So, you know. Oh my god, the poor Clementine. She has to live through that. Like, I guess yeah, Ben also, but he understands it more. Poor Clementine's like an innocent girl. A poor duck, because he's a kid. He barely had gone to leave anything. Roughly like 10 years at least. That's why
the boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Oh my god. Take us. What do you need?
What do you need?
I.
Gotcha.
Oh my god.
It's time to... This is not possible.
Oh, well.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
Oh.
What if he doesn't?
Oh my god, that's so dumb.
I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need
that's so
you
dumb.
To hear me. What you are saying...
That's so
that
dumb.
He may not turn...
Even I know.
...is foolish.
But...
No.
Poor Clementine in the background.
There's...
Oh my god.
Come
can
on,
you just
can
give... I'm sorry, Dad. I'm acting like that, but that's, like,
isn't
impossible.
There some sort of pill?
There's nothing we can
something
give him.
We can just give him.
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right,
oh my god.
I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's
okay.
Here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You won't
be I'll do it. Oh, I can actually get the option to do it.
I'll do it,
I guess.
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No. It should be a parent.
No parent should be.
No parent should have to do
yeah,
something
I know.
Like,
no parent should have to
he's
kill
right,
a kid.
We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
Yeah.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great
of course.
Service.
Oh, that. You know that? Do you know that? Like, I don't want to sound racist at all. I know I call me racist, so but that kind of sounds a bit racist in a way to tell they're both white and Lee's black, saying you've done a great service to our family, you know? Slavery, but you know, let that be there because I don't want to start sounding racist. Just saying, yeah, I'm gonna let that there. Change subject, poor duck. And there's Chuck staring, and poor Clemmy, and there's Duckling. Well, bye bye, Duck. We're not gonna miss you, you were annoying as heck, but yeah, we're not missing you, Duck. So, yeah,
what's happening?
Oh my god. That's the worst part, telling Clementine. Duck is dying. I'm taking care of Duck.
I'm gonna take care of Duck.
I thought he was going
oh
to
my.
Die.
Okay, that was... I don't want to be straightforward. I'm putting him out of his misery.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
That sounds okay. Yeah, that doesn't sound as horrible as saying, oh yeah, I'm gonna kill him.
Look, Claire. Things are...
What the heck?
Ben, take Clementine into the
train. What the heck just happened?
Go. It'll be fine.
Oh my god! Did... What the heck? Did they kill Kenny? They killed Duck? Well, Duck, it doesn't matter, but what happened? Holy... What? Oh no, that's something not. Did they kill her? What? What the heck? Did she kill her?
Cat.
Gotcha. Did she kill herself? I would not expect that. Holy crap. Holy bujisus.
What? Cat.
Holy bujisus. Holy crap. That's so sad. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's so sad. Poor Kenny. Now I feel horrible for him. Oh my god. Oh. Poor Kenny. He's lost it all. Oh, I'll still do it, man. I'll still do it because I don't want it to feel even more pain. I'll do it, mate. Oh. That feels. That's so. So sad.
What do we do?
Oh my god, that's so sad as heck. Give me the gun. I'll do you and this Kenny. Give me the gun. I'll do it.
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's hecka sad. Well, there, here we go, Duck. We were in the best and base super investigation team ever, Duck. We're gonna do such great things together, like, we're gonna do so much things together, Duck, like, catching who ate my cookies. We're gonna do so much things together, like catching who ate my cookies, even though I said it already. We're also gonna find out who was giving the supplies to the bandits. And here we are. We're Blanc Best Companions, and I'm here to finish you, Duck.
Why?
Why? Just shoot him! Ah! Duck, we're gonna be best companions forever. Okay, I'm crying. I actually teared up a bit. Oh my god, poor Kenny. I feel so bad for him right now. Just he lost everything. That's like so freaking sad as heck. Oh my god, just look at him. That's like hecka sad. Man, like the saddest thing I've ever gone to see in my entire life, you know? Like, sadder than my life. I'm just kidding. Now life is pretty awesome. But sheesh, sometimes life can be a piece of crap. Just saying. Life can be a piece of crap from time to time. And make you feel very, very, very annoyed. Wait a second. Alright, hello there, Clemmy. Why is she looking so sad? What the heck?
You wanna talk? You understand what happened?
Yes. Alright then. Well,
okay.
That's sad.
What do you think about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck.
What?
Happened to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. Took some sense
okay.
Into
it.
Don't be mad.
That's, well, I mean, they're gonna end up dying anyway, but.
Hey!
How you doing? Why do you say that?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna
That's
end up dead.
True, but, I mean.
Cause she is.
Well, yeah, she is. But.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that
yeah, that's kind of true.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. Mm-hmm. We get to Savannah, and then what?
Do what's best for Clementine. I figure we find a boat, I guess.
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea.
It's not like the word
foggiest.
Now I'm gonna say foggiest.
Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't. Well,
if it were the kid.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for crime, and he cut that hair.
Like I'm not a barber.
I'm not a barber.
It ain't gotta be styled, Jesus. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack, okay, and take care of that hair before Walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Okay.
Explain to her how they work, and not to be afraid. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have. Yeah.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
That's kind of pretty
sad. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
Mm-hmm. It's something.
That's pretty good advice, actually. Okay. Thanks.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Then let's go. But yeah. Sadly, you're not gonna need to watch this part of the video. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. If you did, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Yes, I said subscribe. Do not forget to also for our videos. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you, y'all. Ooh, wine. I want that. Or whiskey. Sorry, I want that whiskey. Leto. I mean, bye. Start it.